I would rather die than hear any of that again.